This is part 4 on adding textures into IMVU. This time I'm going to add textures furniture items for part 1 that I had done in textures this room. You need furniture items. The items I'm going to texture is a kitchen rack, a bedroom shelf, like a little shelf or cabinet, a dresser, a sectional couch, and a bed. First, we could do the bed. We're going to start on 01. I had to find the texture, what I did for the bed. Okay. For the bed, we're going to do the bed. Start with 1. Yes, 1. Two. Three. Five. Six, zero, zero, seven, eight. 10, 12, and we're going to apply to changes. Next, we're going to do the sectional couch. We're going to 2. Find the couch. 2, add the 2, 0, 0, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. See if I have 8. Wait, I don't have, oops, 8. I'll do 30, do 10. 11, and 13. Now we're going to apply to changes. We go to soap. Next, we're going to do this dresser. 001. Find the dresser. Bedroom dresser, I got to find the bedroom. Let's see if I did the bedroom dresser. Okay. 100. Two. 6. 7. 8. 9. 9. If we have it all. Texture. Then we apply to changes. And the dresser. Move back where you can see a little bit there. Next, we're going to do the chest. 00. Find the dresser for this chest. Chest of drawer. Chest of drawer, let me find it, what happened to it, here we go. Chest of drawer is, I have to find the texture, I did with the texture for the chest of drawer. Here we go. Guess the door is right here. Minute on the dresser. I have to find the texture of what I just did with it. Okay. Here we go. I know where it's at. Here we go. Found it. Okay, we got 2. Now we're going 00. Zero, 1, 0, 2, and 3. Yeah. All right. Apply to changes. There you go. That's the dresser. The chester drawer. I might have to change the kind of like on the this side. It kind of look kind of dark. Let me see. Can I just change this to this one and make it look more, yeah, without the lines. Look a little bit more just without the lines. More zip. All right. Next one, we're going to do this kitchen shelf. zero, we're going to go 02. Find the textures on the kitchen shelf. On the rack, we find that part. Found it. Just gonna find the texture. Okay, let go 2, 4. Eight, go down to 28, now it's 28, 29, 3. And 20. Go 20. 35. 10, and 55. No, go 55. Then we're going to 7. Seven at right here. Then we're gonna do 8. I'm going to go to 16. Twenty-six. 27. 30. 31. 31. Then we're going to do 19. Come up here to 19. Go 37. 49. 46. 48. Then we go into 45. Fifty, 52, 53, and 54. Okay, and some of these little items on here I didn't like, and I don't want them on here. I'm gonna try to let them go disappear, and I have to use black and white too, where you won't able to see like these items on these racks. So I'm going to start with, let me start with this one. I'll start with this one. That's 39. No, I'm going to start with 12. 12 is better. So I'm going to start with 12 and work my way back down. Do 12. Go 12. 12. 13. Then 14. Then 15. Twenty-four. Number is 39. Go down to 39. I'm not doing 39. Here go 39. Okay, 39. 40. 42. And 44. Okay, I think we got all the items. I think we have 42. Let's see. I think we got all the items. We're gonna apply it to changes and see. Yep, we did it. That's how I look. Kitchen rack. Thank you. If you like, please like, push the like button. If you got a comment, please make a comment. And you could ring a bell when I could be able, when I will let you know when I'll be able to upload. Thank you. Have a good day. Bye.